In this video, I'll show you how you can remove the saved passwords in Internet Explorer 8. To remove the saved passwords, you go to the Internet options, then go to Content. After that, go to the settings of autocomplete and then click on Delete Autocomplete History. After that, click on Passwords and then uncheck remaining checkboxes. After that, click on Delete. This will delete all the saved passwords in Internet Explorer 8. If you like this video, you can just hit like button. Thank you.